welcome to another video from my review channel. When you are ready to buy, just check the description below. Hit the show more button to see the complete list for all products with the best offers we found. And don't forget to subscribe.
Hey guys, welcome back. So we've got another exciting beard product review for you, just to let you know pros and cons about it.
Yeah. Today I wanted to talk about the Honest Amish Beard Balm. I actually really like this stuff.
It's good.
There's some pros and cons to it.
But you go first.
Smells great.
Very manly.
The thing I really like about it, easy to apply. It doesn't take much work to get it into your beard. My beard feels awesome afterwards, and it lasts all day really well. Like, I'm impressed with how well it lasts, right?
It does.
The one con I have is it makes your beard look a little too glossy for me.
It does.
It's almost like got some glitter in it, you know? Like, if I want to go down to the club and show off my bling in my beard, that doesn't ever happen. I never go to the club, so.
In terms of, it is a little bit more on the waxy side, but it's nice because it's a little bit between like a lotion, like a very thick lotion and a wax. So in terms of having to work it up, I mean, you can like stick your finger in it and work it. Some of these you really got to scrape and warm up.
You must have a different kind than me then.
Yeah. Now, that's a good thing to note. A lot of these, especially Honest Amish, this is actually created by Amish folk in Pennsylvania, where I grew up. Now, because each batch is made by hand, the product varies in terms of its consistency.
Yes.
So the batch that I got, it takes a little bit more work because it is a natural, totally natural product. Now, the one that Micah got here, right? Give him a shot.
Yeah. So
it's a little bit more liquidy, so it doesn't take as much work.
It doesn't take like any work, so that's interesting.
And I found that to be the nature with a lot of these different beard products, especially when they're made with 100% natural ingredients. They don't have a lot of the preservatives.
Thank you.
struggling to grow a full beard? Got an itchy beard? Is it an uncontrollable mess? It's time to channel your inner lumberjack. Get the perfectly sculpted and manly beard you've always wanted with the Rapid Beard Grooming and Trimming Kit. This kit comes with everything you need to get your beard looking fuller, thicker, and healthier. Here's what's inside this badass beard kit. You got 100% natural and organic beard oil packed with vitamins and essential oils like jojoba, argan, vitamin E, and much more. And best of all, it's unscented, so you won't have to deal with those nausea-inducing smells like with other brands. Next, you've got the best beard balm on the market. This nutrient-rich leave-in conditioner keeps your beard and skin feeling hydrated and soft, while easy to shape and tame due to its superior hold abilities. Say goodbye to that annoying beard itch and dandruff. Once you got yourself a sizable beard that's soft and silky, you gotta groom and shape that baby. Luckily, keeping your beard looking good has never been easier with our 100% boar bristle brush that distributes natural oils evenly and keeps your beard damage-free in the long run. Also included is a handmade natural wood and comb, which will slide through your beard hair without snagging and pulling them like other cheap plastic combs. Finally are the extra sharp and perfectly designed stainless steel barber grade scissors. This kit has got it all, and it's perfect for any beard type. Big, small, long, short, thick, thin, coarse, you name it. Get it for yourself or your bearded friend. It makes a fantastic gift and comes packed in a premium gift box and a canvas carry bag. Every gentleman deserves a great beard. If you're ready to take your beard game to the next level, get your Rapid Beard Grooming Kit today.